It does look, I mean, really surprisingly good for how old it is. But you also need to remember that FAAF actually added a graphics pack to it, basically. Like, there was a group of people that changed a little bit of how some of the effects worked and retweaked a few things so that everything looks nice and shiny.
Well,
So
shiny things are always good.
if you go play the vanilla version of SubCom on Steam, it looks noticeably different. It does not look anywhere near as polished as this version does.
It does, but like even then, it's still like impressive for how old the game is.
Yeah.
Or at least fairly impressive.
I guess I would agree with that. Anyway, for anyone watching the stream or in Mumble, if you are on the south side, please turn off the stream. I don't care if you stay in Mumble or not. I'm not going to do any super heavy discussion of strategy.
Oh, I'm on the
I was
south
gonna
side,
say,
man, and I already turned off the stream because I was hearing the chat a few times because of the delay.
Same here.
I'm turning on the stream since I'm on the south side.
Okay.
Okay, so wait, who are the people that are talking right now that are on the south side with me?
Ionic's on the south side with you.
I'm Jonas, and I'm on the south side.
Got it. I'm Seacraft on the south side.
All right, we need. I'm always confused about who gets which mexes. I guess, let's see, Pink probably gets the one over there.
I was just waiting for the when you said we were gonna need, and I just immediately thought reclaim. Reclaim for days.
I am already manually queuing.
How do you actually get to queue like that? Because I've always never figured that out.
Usually, you actually click the reclaim order in the bar or hotkey it, and then just like spam clicks all over the place where there are rocks in the vicinity, and it'll snap to with the reclaim order. But if you're, sorry, focusing.
Punched in.
If you're just hovering over it with the generic right click, it will automatically choose reclaim, but you have to be like right on the rock, otherwise you get a move order.
Yeah, because I noticed, like, when I watch some of your videos, that it snaps to, like, the nearest one. And that's what I was trying to figure out.
Yeah, you have to have the reclaim order actually put down. Not the generic clicker thingy.
I figured it'd be like something like Alt Shift right click or Alt Shift E, something crazy.
No. All right. Let's see. And Dionic coming in to snipe that mass.
it.
That's
Was my first engineer
great.
too.
How many engineers can a T1 transport carry?
Six.
Six.
They have a certain amount of hooks, and the T1 units take up one hook, and T2 take up three, I think. So that's usually how it works. Dang it! Why is there a tank? Get out of here.
Still don't remember the meta for this map, so I don't know whether or not which mexes are mine.
Not the meta for any map, so.
Fair
That's
point, fair point.
just. That's depressing.
For like I know the meta for the most common maps, but not all of them.
Only meta I know is build a factory, build four.
The meta on any map with more than three players is for the back player to just go air.
Power stall.
Yay.
Familiar.
Okay. Ah, that's... Oh, no, you're on the south side. Never mind.
Oh.
Alrighty then. Wow, that was a really early drop over there, Janus. Nicely done.
Well, you have to thank yourself for that after your stream of the new one, Loki one with trees. Thank you for the response.
Power of the trees is quite overwhelming.
Yeah, in the early game, it's much stronger than I thought.
Alright, I might have done this a little too early. I always forget how scarce the mass is on this map.
Yeah, it is.
Really freaking annoying.
Yeah, most of the... Like, I've played on a couple maps lately that only have just pure trees or almost no rocks, so I'm... keep mass stalling over and over.
Yeah. There's a lot of little rocks, but you gotta know where they're at. Ooh. One of my teammates is not using his rocks, so I will use them for him.
Oh, PD.
Wow. A lot of T1 bombers over there.
That bomb was beautiful. T radar and two engineers barely. Nice.
Our air players are building air, but it's kind of just like patrolling around in the back and not doing anything helpful.
I'm not complaining. Let me kill all your bomber or engineers.
he's not even responding to pings. Like, there were just four pings laid down and he's just sitting there chilling.
This derpy Genesis wants your help, Frank.
All right. Are you getting double gun ionic?
I'm just trying not to die really quick because I'm really overmatched on this side. Really.
Who's yellow? Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, man. I am so very sorry.
Wait.
That is not cool.
Wait, what are you doing to yellow?
Nothing. Just going to lose really bad.
We've got a 13 and a 1400 on this side, and he's got a 300 on his.
Oh, yeah, that's derpy.
His flank.
And Brink's a 1300 because he couldn't get his connection figured out.
No, I have gotten significantly worse recently. Not gonna lie. Alright, so that is two.
You know that odd moment, like when someone like tries to attack you and you know they can overwhelm you, but they just retreat and it's like, what's going on?
Yeah, not that I'm gonna complain, but...
Yeah, it's like not complaining, but it just leaves you to wonder like, why?
At least Red has a ton of units, that's good.
Yeah, he does. Looks like Green is going either upgrades or super late land after he expands his economy, which honestly on this map is not a bad idea. I may need to push just so I can generate some reclaim, because mass is super scarce. I stole every single rock from Triven. He was just leaving them there, not using them, so... Yeah... If Green pushes up... I'm glad they're not coordinated on the south side. Let's just put it that way.
Yeah.
Right.
Say what now?
For us, it's two pigeons, right?
Typically. A lot of times, if you got the two air players right next to each other, like, it's pretty common for one to go just T1 pgens and spam T1 air, and the other guy to go RAS and build all the power and everything. And after you... Man, this is not look good over here. After the one person goes RAS, then the other person piggybacks off of that while the T3 air factory is upgrading and gets his RAS that way. Well, Ionic, you might not be in such a bad spot because it looks like I'm going to have to compensate for blue.
Great. So all that fear for nothing, huh?
All that fear for nothing. Blackhearth is getting mildly upset about this whole situation. Not that I can blame him.
That's fun.
Oh my goodness. Does Yellow have anything to back that threat up with?
What?
He's telling me to die.
No, he just wants you to die, so he...
Oh.
He just wants to mazer you every time, man.
Okay. Well, I'll be sure to worry about that in 45 minutes.
But it is derpy, so add an extra 12.
No, I don't...
Going
any kind of telemazer is suicidal on this map. Unless it's like ultra late game. This is maybe not completely a loss. All right, good deal, good deal. Farm just tried to overcharge a clump of tanks and overcharge the embankment right there. That is great. Too much stuff going on. Although I might not need to stop building stuff just yet, because this is still not particularly good looking. Ick. Probably gonna get owned by air later in the game.
Oh no, I'm air, so you have nothing to worry about.
We have the other 600 on our team is on air, and he's capping, or he was capping T2. Capping mexes before he had all T2. Let me untangle my tongue and say that. Wow, already minus one. Okay.
I question why every time, like, I'm at full health and this guy's trying to overcharge my ACU and I'm just sitting here like, what are you doing, man?
I don't know.
Oh crap.
But I think he's dead. Unless he gets a really stupid Oh, what?
What?
Mm-hmm. Way to go, Triven.
That was not awesome.
How do you get me? How didn't you see that?
He had three tack launchers in the back.
I already voted.
I was trying to save a red by building a shield, and yeah.
Yeah, no, that was brutal.
He lost two.
Well,
oh,
I sorry.
The other guy was at what 2,200 health, something like that.
Yeah, that was about how much I had.
Oh, that was you. Okay, I'm sorry.
No, wait.
I didn't realize you were the one that was in chat.
Yeah, I was green.
Gotcha.
Sorry, I hate playing air.
Yeah, craft.
Yeah, tunnel vision.
Yeah, craft blew up from three tack missiles, and the other guy had like 2,400 health, and the nuke took him out.
Pretty much, yeah. I was actually attempting to save his life from the Corsairs, which is what killed me.
Yeah, building that shield right there.
Yeah. I thought if I could build the shield fast enough, I would save his life, but...
No, you didn't.
I had a good bit of build power, so I thought I could do it.
Alright. Well. See if we can capitalize that. Capitalize on that, I should say.
What else, really?
Why is this still building T1 tanks?
Cause can.
That is not what I wanted him to do. Alright, so...
Hello, Frank. Hello, Ionic. How you guys doing?
Was that Chaos
doing pretty dang well.
Yes.
Got it. I just don't recognize my voices yet, so I gotta figure out who's who.
Thank you. Well, that's not good. Well, our guy ain't gonna be too terribly behind on T3 Air, but this is a little worrisome. Just a little bit. So how many T3 max you got off that reclaim, Ionic?
No.
Oh. Oh. Never mind. Janus is getting it.
I'm getting what?
The mass up front.
Oh, Braun is Ionic, okay. What's that color in English?
Gray.
Right, yeah.
One second.
I haven't played this game in so long. I'm going to be such a bad, bad player.
Playing it since it came out, and I still suck.
I'm just better in general, bad.
And when I played it, I was a professional suicider.
Okay. Professional?
Yeah.
Sounds legit. Wait, can Auroras hover over ally units?
Well, the one good thing about running minus one is that you can run and grab the door real quick and nobody kills you while you're gone.
So is that the thing where Aurors can hover over T2 Obsidians?
I wouldn't think so, but I don't know.
Yeah, because I saw that happening, and I was like, wait, is that... Because they're right over on top of each other, and I was kind of confused how that was happening.
That's weird.
I need power.
Get so tunnel vision in building my base that I don't.
You may P-Gen kill the guy, either one. Just do something. You can't just keep building a base. You got a few seconds before I die.
But it's a pretty base.
Well, here come all the gunships. Let's hope your shield holds out. Pretty sure Blackhearth is dead if, Oh, there's the Harvey, too. Yeah, Blackhearth is most definitely dead.
Oh.
And there goes Triven.
Yeah, Triven here as well.
He's already gone, though, isn't he?
Yeah, that's not going to affect anything. Oh, no, Triven's here.
No, Triven's blue.
He's blue.
Oh, well, that's good. Kind of.
And he's back. I just realized that I am surviving entirely by floating power from my team. I should probably build some power before I stall like crazy.
Or just blame the air player.
Or just blame the air player. That works too. That absolutely works.
It's like the medic in every FPS ever. If we lose, it's their fault.
Jungler in League of Legends. I lost the lane because he didn't gank.
I'll just pretend I understand what you're talking about and laugh. I don't know, I can never get into Dota and LOL.
I played LOL for 4 years, then I just got
I played it a little bit because my friends kept like trying to convince me to play the game, and it's okay, but I feel like there's a lot more strat. The main big thing that I hate about it, though, is that people get so salty in the game. It just gets annoying after a while.
It wasn't just that. In the I played it last year. In this last year, the game was just fuck fun, fuck the game. This is all for competition, and it got boring. It got so boring.
All right, we've got at least some T3 air online now, so we're not all going to die horribly. Only some of us. You guys have both side islands. That is not fantastic.
Dark Queen. Oh, okay, there.
Have you ever mentioned how much I hate Harbingers?
At least you don't have a 300. And my team is building absolutely no power. Negative 1700.
That is true. You want me to build a PGen out front that you can capture?
Yeah. I mean, they get RAS, that's all well and good. But then after that, oh, never mind. I see what's going on. That's so stupid. I'm just gonna go back to my base and hang out.
For some reason, Orion, our air player, instead of actually building a great quantity of air, has gone T2 Navy. I'm not sure I agree with this decision. But it is kind of hilarious. Hello, I would like to overcharge you.
Oh god, so many missiles.
Wait. Okay. Ah! I did not realize that I had that keyed up. I was wondering why my ACU kept going on hold fire recently. I made a hotkey and I didn't know that I made it. Alrighty then. Also, sniper bots. Awesome. The one bad thing about overcharge is you can have really expensive units and you don't actually get much mass from them.
Yeah, that's true.
Because it just takes such a huge hit. There's the scout we all needed. Yeah, it's not often. It's not often you see the front player building two T3 P-gens for himself.
I believe it.
I'm curious as to how much my team is actually overflowing on power. That is a good question. The answer is a lot. Like, 2,000 coming my way. That's good. Good, good, good.
Stop rubbing it in, Brink.
Do, do, do. What?
It's not fun when you rub it in.
I'm just talking out loud. It's a habit. I'm sure Ionic's overflowing power now. Do, do, do. Do.
What,
no, what Derpy Genesis is saying in chat.
I'm trying to get Derpy Jurassic Sense to get in this mumble, but it's like trying to direct a blind cat.
Ouch. That's kind of mean.
I say that jokingly to man. He knows I'm joking. But like, he's asking me like for the country location, and I'm sitting here like, what do you mean the country
it
location?
It doesn't matter.
Just type the server. It's just the address, the port, and then go down to America Land.
Maybe the fact that I said America Land was confusing. All right, we need.
You need to get done that game so I can play.
Wow, I totally forgot that I had a mech over here that's just randomly T1.
Hello, people.
Get that without missile defenses online.
Okay, so I was making fun of the Salems a minute ago, but the Salems might have actually been a superb idea. Not even mad.
Got to cap Mexes. You.
Capping Mexes helps.
15 mass for who needs it?
I was gonna say, you haven't capped mechs. Wait, what?
Capped mechs.
I know what capping mechs is. I'm just surprised you haven't done it yet.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I was gonna say, it's like 20 minutes in.
Some people do surprise.
Well, those sniper boats are a bother.
Oh, come on, quit exactly.
Does Do those have, no, they have shorter range than the Salem, never mind.
I have his air.
The orange just straight up building strap bombers.
I wish I was a midget.
For some reason, Pink is yelling at me to kill something when I have the shortest range unit on the front line. He's sitting there with sniper bots, and I have Percivals, and he's asking me to snipe something. I don't understand the logic at all. Who was it that we said had a terrible CPU? It was Russian Heroes, I think. Yep, Russian Heroes. Everybody else is plus one or higher. Minus two. Oh, to anyone who claims that a 400 plus CPU doesn't lag, this is what a 403 CPU score looks like in a not even that large game. Dang it, I wasn't paying attention and you killed my Percys. What I get for zoning out.
Bionic, don't suicide, I have gunships ready. Okay,
I mean, he's got the shield and he successfully overcharged like two-thirds of the forces over here. I don't think he's in much danger of dying.
Finally in.
I did it!
Damn it!
What did you did?
I finally directed him to here.
It took so long. It was annoying.
What?
Basically, he doesn't know how to use Bumble, and I finally got him in the server.
Oh.
Finally.
Wow.
After many long years, it's finally been worth the wait.
Well, as much as the game is lagging, it's not like he missed that much game time.
Shut up. Genesis has been busy anyway.
Well, there goes my last overcharge opportunity.
Oh god, freezes in minus two.
Yep. Next time, I thought the game would be a short rush because usually a couple people team up and go gun, and then the game is over very quickly, at least for half the players. And it didn't happen this time. Next time, I just need to enforce that 300 CPU rule.
Yeah, I think we could have gotten a second game out of it if there was a bit faster.
Yeah. People wonder I don't know. I hear it said a ton in chat. People complain, oh, that's cruel. Why are you kicking people with slow CPU scores? And this. This is why.
Yeah, like, I understand, though. I used to play FAF on a laptop, so I understand, like, how having a slow laptop feels, but
yeah.
After a while, you realize it's just, it's so bad to play with the...
Wait, Ion's in the mobile, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
I'm gonna be the most arsehole person ever. I'm going to send squadrons of things at Brink. Fun.
Great, I hope I'm around to see it.
Yep. He will be.
Bye.
Good luck with that.
Well, he's currently teabagging my base, so...
I doubt you're gonna make it that far.
Yeah, you're killing me off slowly, so I can't really do that right now. Curse you, Brink. Curse you.
Alright, we need more assistance, because even though I don't have any mass, more assistance.
I was searching for... Sorry.
We'll make it build faster magically.
It's going negative too, you can't watch the map.
Brink. Hello. What?
Good job.
Sorry.
Hello, you're dead.
Rip Genesis.
Hey, guess what? I have Commander Shield, and Suicide. You've got nothing.
Damn it, no!
You need to put T3 on. Come on, man.
Oh, that was
threw me, didn't you?
Anticlimactic. Dude, you were over there upgrading in the air player's base with multiple people assisting your CPU, and it took you like 4 minutes. 4 minutes to get the backpack upgrade, which it doesn't take that long to get RAS.
I was very heavily power stalled.
Okay.
I can imagine.
As soon as you're about to teleport, I know she didn't have T3, and I immediately knew that you weren't going to survive.
Blackhearth is asking why you're dead when you telemasered.
I should have seen through that.
Also, you do it too frequently. Everybody knows what you do.
10 T1 PD and a Commander Shield. That's all you need. You might have had a chance if you targeted down the T1 PD. Maybe.
Probably.
Maybe.
Well, there goes half a million power. My assist.
Yeah, that probably wasn't.
You should have gone for Orion or someone, not Brink.
Yeah, I probably should have.
Wasn't the greatest.
I should actually wait for the back players.
Yeah. Oh, man. You killed all of my engineers.
Wait, I did.
Dang it.
I killed all your engineers.
Even when Genesis screws up, he still wins.
I went from minus 40 to plus 85.
God damn it.
Oh, man. At the moment...
On my mass.
At the moment, I'm waiting if this game finishes because it's so frozen.
Yeah, I should have voted for someone else, not Brink.
Yeah, you really should have, because nobody else had telemaser defenses.
God damn it, I shouldn't have done that before that.
Literally no one. No one else had point defense next to their ACU. I was the only one.
That's Caster Greed.
You basically
right there.
Were like dealing with a bomb, and you only had to cut one wire would make the bomb go off, and all the other wires are just fine, and you cut the wrong wire.
I knew that you were gonna try to kill me, because that's what you do.
Yeah, I'm always gonna aim for you. I'm always just gonna aim to just kill you.
You just need to one day aim for someone else, catch him off guard, then kill him.
Aim for literally anyone but Brink, and you will take everyone else by surprise.
What the fuck? That would be the greatest surprise of them all.
Was that a strategic launch detected?
Toyus, if Seacroft is against me, I'd go for him first.
Oh, I thought I heard one.
I would go for Seacroft first, Brink.
I still love how I died in this game is me trying to save my teammate but ended up killing him because of the fact that I was trying to save him.
And then just me going suicidal into Brink's base. Like a tut or twat.
John,
you know the key of killing Brink is just killing him in the beginning of the game?
What? Sorry?
Yeah, just get an early 10 Mazer. Like Smash Brink. Like, what the fuck?
2 minute Telemazer.
2 minute Telemazer. 2 minute Telemazer. Freaking Brink would not even see that coming.
Our air player is completely AFK.
Who's been the easy target?
It took like 10 pings and the Soul Ripper flying around for 5 minutes for him to realize that there was a Soul Ripper.
Let's see if
Soul Rippers are priorities, man.
What is English? I don't know.
The Soul Ripper should be dealt with. I'm not sure why this is a hard thing to understand.
Death to the Soul Ripper.
Oh man, the moment I'm building mechs, they attack the Soul Ripper. Ugh.
You remember what we were saying about the game speed moving so slowly that you have time to react to everything?
Yeah, I'm yep. slow. I'm really slow. I like to zoom in on everything.
I just grew up at Eco.
That's what killed me the ladder games earlier. I had a ladder game where I died incredibly badly, and it was basically because I was playing SimCity the entire time.
Which one?
The one. I was not on the one where he destroyed me. That's for sure.
It was the one before that. I can't remember what the map name is. The one with like the Z-shaped river in the middle.
Oh, that one.
Yeah.
I don't really play ladder because I always find I forget things. So that's why I like playing team games, because at that one chance I forget, my teammates always remind me.
Sometimes.
Please kill my commander.
I have an idea.
Why would I kill your commander?
Like TMD.
If I try to kill your commander, you're just gonna overcharge all of my Percivals, and I won't get anything done.
I'm right there already, though. I'm right here.
Lewis, I have an idea for my next soupcom name. Killbrink.
Soupcom?
Yeah, my next soupcom username will be Killbrink.
See, I told you. I'm targeting you with all of my Percivals, and you're just overcharging them all.
Tell the other guy to target me, too.
I thought Rogue would have taken that name by now.
If you were serious about committing suicide, you would toggle your shield off. Oh crap, there's a GC.
Fuck off, Seacraft.
But it's the best quote, man. Best quote.
What's wrong with SA Soupcom? I said they'll call it Soup. Commander.
Well, at least I have Commander Shield. I can probably overcharge that to death.
Thank you for noticing, telling me that. Now I just go.
I just noticed. I just showed most of the little base that I fit in suicide into. Brink is a worthy adversary of mine.
You don't got high hopes, do you?
That's putting it mildly.
Much build power.
Much build power and much wow.
Probably killing Brink would be the hardest challenge I ever came across. I will do it.
Sounded like that caster from BBC,
I was gonna say no offense, Genesis, but
don't worry, I'm gonna try as long as I have to.
That's why you have to try to not kill him. It'll catch him off guard, then you can kill him.
That's actually a good plan. Or I could just do what I suggest doing.
If you fail at everything, try to fail.
Exactly.
I'm gonna try doing what I always try to do. Just
no, because if you do that, then it becomes a paradox, because you'll never win and you'll never lose.
No, I was gonna.
Everybody wins.
I was gonna spam him with T1 scouts.
And if somehow you kill him with enough crash damage from T1 scouts, I would be completely done with this game.
I would give you my strategic facepalm avatar, and you could wear it for all of eternity if you managed that.
I have to do this now. I have to do this now.
Do what?
I'm stealing it. I want that avatar. I'm stealing it.
No, I'll do it first.
Just say kill Brink by. Crashing scouts?
Yes, T1, kill him with T1 scouts, man.
That would be Very, very difficult, to put it mildly.
That's one of those, like, worthy Steam achievements that no one ever gets.
No, I'm not attacking Brink. I know you'll overcharge and kill my Colossus. Bring me. Kill Brink! No, not now.
A shielded gun comm is not a good place to put, is not a good place to put a GC.
No.
As Genesis learned personally.
Yep.
For the 100th time.
Shut up.
No, you know, I'm not just messing with you, man. Brink, no.
I always hate it, though, with those people that just constantly ping and tell you to do something, and you know it's a terrible idea, and they just constantly nag you to do it.
It's like, yeah. do this. No, don't fucking do this. Like, do this, please.
No.
It's like those people that tell you, like, you should walk your commander out in the middle of, like, 12 persons and no shield. And no,
wow, that's
no
some...
upgrade. Sounds like a good idea, right?
Furious typing you got going on there.
Well, let's kill some units just to stop the freezes. No Colossus!
Just send your Colossus in there, it's probably the one causing it. Because there's no air battles for shit.
No, it's just how atrociously bad that one guy's CPU is. That is literally all that's going on here.
Oh god, this
Orion is hitching.
Down. There he goes.
Orion is hitching occasionally, which would be easy to deal with. And then Russian is minus two.
Oh crap.
And now we come to the portion of the game where everyone just sits back and relaxes.
Sorry, I'm micromanaging the...
This is the PowerPoint presentation, guys.
If you have to, if you can't click over charge and click a unit, then AFK.
Probably me going for Brink is the worst there currently.
Wow, I really thought Pink could have stopped that. Oh, by the way, now that your GC is way over there, my shield was on like a 10th HP and I don't actually have the gun upgrade.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Turn around, man. I still have enough HP. Turn around. Let's go.
Don't make me turn this car around.
Turn the car around. Fuck victory. Let's go.
Sounds like a good idea, man.
I didn't even have T3. Like, I was 10% on a T3 upgrade when you were going past me.
Just screw victory.
That's,
just kill
Brink.
That's
the one thing about being observers, because I just want to make a comment so much. Because
oh, my goodness. Pup-pup-pup-poker-face, pup-pup-poker-face.
Bombers!
So, all of these drones that people in chat were hating on just a minute ago, that is what is about to save my butt.
Croft, I
because
drones are
Ravagers.
Addiction.
Croft, I have an idea. Let's both go for Brink next game.
Perfect plan, man. Perfect plan.
Yeah, if he has an
only one problem.
What?
That.
Where is he?
I was going to say, the fact that there probably won't be an
attack. Oh, there
he is. Yeah, probably there's not going to be an next game with Brink, because Brink's going to probably go to sleep or something.
Yeah, this is my last one.
I was hoping to destroy you the next game. Oh, I'll wait for the next one.
really doubt that's going
to
happen.
For you to leave.
Yeah, we're screwed. Yeah.
Yeah, we're assholes. Have fun.
Well... I might not should have walked towards the GC. Oh, good. Ravager's got it. So I was saying, my commander just got, like, completely hung up on the freaking, on all of this crap over here, and I don't know why.
A late game is terrible. I never win late.
That's how
game.
I feel every time I ever play a survival map. I build too many buildings close together because I like it being symmetrical and, like, a wall. And then my commander gets hung up on everything.
You took approximately 1,000 health off of my ACU.
Oh, go.
Another GC. Oh crap! That's another GC.
Go. Next time I'm gonna have to face
Brink. If he
Brink
kills Brink,
Saturday.
This will be beautiful.
Just kill Brink.
Go, Gunship,
no!
Go!
No!
Run, boy!
No!
Go, Gunship.
Get
it? I didn't even see it. I didn't even see it.
If you kill Brink, you'll be a god.
Get out. No, I refuse to die.
What?
I refuse to freaking die.
No, it doesn't matter. The restorers will finish you off.
Dang. Gum it. Ugh. I was so focused on the GC on the other side, I didn't even see that GC.
Why do you think?
Oh, it only had 9,000 health.
Previous comment about the game being too slow to miss anything.
Yep.
Brink, remember when I said kill me, my commander? I just didn't want you to kill my GC.
Yeah. I saw that as soon as the GC came up. Like as soon as I saw that blip, I'm like, yep.
I'm happy.
2 hours later.
I'm happy I played a part in destroying Brink. I count that as a victory.
I don't know how we're gonna win
Define
against.
Define playing part.
Orion, because.
Well, what I was doing was just trying to eco, but I was just trying to combat and just destroy Brink from the gecko by flipping getting bloody T2 tanks or T2 missile launchers, but he managed to get some freaking TMD, bastard. Bless you, Brink.
I try to build TMD every single game now. Because every single game I didn't build TMD,
I died.
People tag missile sniped at me.
Same.
Brink, I'm just gonna T1 scouts rush you next game. You cannot combat me.
I can't message in the game, dang it.
Yeah, observers. You left observers on by accident.
No, I didn't, because I always try to watch the game after I finish.
Oh yeah. Forgot.
Let's see.
Are you gonna kick those slow CPU guy?
Powers activate.
Probably the best way to beat Brink is with Brink. Just clone Brink and you'll win.
Perfect.
No, the best way to beat Brink is to get him laughing about something and not paying attention and then come around the other side of the mountain.
or just call Zork.
As has just been demonstrated.
Or call Zork, yeah.
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 Zork OP.
Zork, Slow, Blackheart, Chosen.
That's just too OP, man. That would be fair.
Yeah, Russian needs to leave. Like, he is net lagging and he is minus 5.
Can't you kick him, Brink?
Yeah.
I would have to get a vote from everybody in the game. Like, I'm not just gonna straight boot somebody.
Actually, let him stay for a little bit longer. I think he'll be gone in a minute.
4K ping?
Yeah.
Wait. Get him removed.
Jonas and Ionic are in the chat. Are you guys both okay with me kicking him?
I'll probably be fine, because I'm not in the game anymore.
This is unplayable. So.
You just
okay.
Call him Mazer. John, I mean, the game's
check
over anyway.
Check Russian.
I'll kick him. Just kick him when he times out.
Oh, Blackheart just left.
What is it, Blackheart? Like, how the hell is Blackheart playing the game?
Wait, what? Why did he leave?
Wait, whose team was Blackheart on?
This whole thing is just falling apart right at the end.
He's on Brink's team.
Brink?
This was the Blackheart, we would all be dead by now.
I'm guessing Blackheart died to lag. He only could take so much lag.
We should do that one day. Zlo versus Blackheart versus Zok, and Brink does the cast.
There was a cast on the channel called Battle of Kings.
Yeah, I watched it. Really good.
That was like 5 or 6 of the top players at FAF.
The 6 best in the world with a free-for-all. Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, I haven't seen that yet. I need to see that.
Oh, it's a really good game and a really good video.
I personally really enjoyed
I
that.
Should link it. Yeah, I will make a mental note of this. Shameless promotion.
Break. If you don't link it, I'll message you on Steam.
Oh no, I got it. I already got it.
I haven't kicked him yet.
That way, anybody who's watching this, they don't have to deal with the lag at the end of this game. They can just hit the card over there and go over to that video. Blackheart is in chat saying that he accidentally lost connection and he's not coming back.
I'll have to kick him.
I think this game is officially broken.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're not gonna last very long.
Let's see.
I was gonna say, if you want to just call the game.
3, 4, yeah, Sylvester. No, 4 is there. 5. Oh, because Triven is also in here and can't kick. That's GFK. Why.
And bring to...
Oh, yeah, Triven's AFK because he gave you. Yeah, he gave you all.
Triven
your,
is
your
totally
stuff.
AFK.
Yeah, because he gave you all his stuff like a while ago.
Triven wins.
Triven wins.
He's out now. I don't think.
Yeah, and everyone, there went Flown Star. Everybody's gone. Leaving. All right. So basically, whoever stays in gets points.
It took me so long just that flipping cigarette. It's fucking unbelievable.
As soon as you said that, then I discounted and then I realized, oh, wait, I was dead. So it doesn't matter anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. And please bring
no points
this.
For the dead.
Brinton, put this on YouTube channel. I played so bad, it's embarrassing.
Oh, come on now. I post videos where I die horribly. It's
by
okay.
21 minutes, by 21 minutes, I still hadn't kept maxes, and I still had T2 maxes. By 25 minutes.
I still have videos that I used to upload where I played absolutely horrible. I played like a 100 rank.
So many ACUs randomly nuking.
Has anyone else played Borderlands? I'm just thinking of,
No. Yeah, I've heard of Borderlands.
I'm thinking of, like,
characters.
Explosions.
Yeah, I played Borderlands.
I'm trying to think of his name.
Claptrap? Dina?
No, the guy that, like, basically his catchphrase is literally explosions.
I know him. The guy that had the DLC just for himself where everything blows up. Yeah, I don't remember the name, but I know the character.
To Steam! To go check.
I'm literally checking this, I have to find this.
Well, at least the game is moving now. It's a 2v2 at full game speed, so...
Yeah, but...
That's good.
Although... Ionic is currently being plagued by sniper bots, so.
And I have nothing to offer.
They're great.
I control and I don't.
But you mean General Knox? Or. I think his name's General Knox.
I have a nuke launcher, but it's really far from the.
Oh, death by mercies at 31 minutes. That's painful.
Nope, found it. It was Torg.
Torg?
I'm dead. Let's just go forward.
It would be irrelevant, but alright.
It was part of the psychopath. No, he wasn't part of the psychopath, was he?
Alright, Jonas, you got this.
Yeah, I got this.
You have totally got this.
If I was Zuck, I had this, no problem, but...
Well, I played Borderlands 2, I've never really played Borderlands 1.
He lost all his engineers.
He's in Borderlands 2, that's where he's from.
Really? The only ones I remember from Borderlands 2 is Zero,
No, he's a weapons manufacturer. He's like one, he's like...
Oh, I didn't know that. Are you just know the main characters had some fucking jack?
If I had air control, I would stay and fight, but...
You can do it, man. Throw your ACU at them. You can do it.
Against 200 ASFs.
Just exactly. overcharge your way through that clump of sniper bots and you're home free.
Exactly. You know, the other day, I actually started thinking, what if you could reclaim air? And I tried to reclaim Azar, and it didn't work out.
You can't reclaim things unless they're sitting on the ground.
Yeah, I
figured that out the hard way.
Really lazy.
So,
I just use the transport and nuke the comm in me there.
I remember the last... I remember last time I reclaimed the air unit.
Killed all of them.
There you go.
The funniest thing that happened to me was I managed to reclaim a spy plane, T3, with just a T1 engineer reclaimed.
Guy wasn't paying attention. Oh, you had a nuke in the back that was half loaded.
Wait, you guys had nukes?
We didn't have any nuke defense. Like, if that would have been a little further along.
No, it was really, really far away. Was like not even 5%.
I could have built a nuke defense.
You could have killed 100% of Orion's stuff with one nuke.
I
could have
killed
Drake.
I felt like I ruined the game because I died so early.
I would have still had ASFs and I didn't have enough eco to get GCs, so I'll just get sniper butted. It was just wasting time.
I could have just lied and built a T3 upgrade to just nuke break.